So, hi, my name is Jeffrey. I'm gonna show you on how this EV3 fan works. First, I used one touch sensor and a motor to control the speeds of the fan. Of the program over here, I just have, how many speeds? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times of speed. As you can see, if I touch the program, once the sensor is pressed or bumped, it starts the speed and then it goes up, up, and up, and back to 50. And it slows down, and that's how it all works. Thanks for watching. See you.